Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I guess we can play a Field Trip Z. This is a game I saw on the popular page, and it's like one of those story games, I think, or whatever. So all I did was hop on a bus, and then it had some text in it. I think it was like, oh hey, welcome to high school or whatever. So yeah, I haven't really done anything in this game yet, so today I thought, why not check out this story game. So yeah, I need to find a letter or something. I don't know. Can I open the principal door? No. Okay. I like how there's just a conveniently placed plank to help you just get up there. Should we skip class? Skip class, I guess. Main endings. Oh, there's different endings, like Karen ending. Okay. That's kind of weird, I guess. So, yeah, I've actually played Break-In, so I played that a couple times, and, you know, it was pretty fun, I guess. It wasn't that bad, so today I thought I could check it out. Hey, punks, so I heard you wanted to skip class. Well, head with me. I'm off to the gas station for snacks. I like how the bully isn't bullying us. And why is this lady in a chair? Like, lady, what is this lady doing? Okay, but, oh, we're going to that gas station over there, because it might have snacks or something. Let's go, follow me. We're not really following him, we're kind of ahead of him. But, I thought this guy was supposed to be a bully. He's not really bullying us. So, under definition, if a bully isn't bullying us, he's not a bully. And he said he was giving us snacks, unless he's trying to trick us or something, I don't know. But, yeah, can I, FBI open up? No. Okay, so, overall this game actually does look pretty well, like, produced and published. So, yeah, I don't think it's that bad, like, you know, looking. But when I first loaded up, there is a bunch of, like, Game Pass stuff, like, trying to spend all your money, but it's like, yeah. Hey lady, where's all the food? The military showed up before and took all our supplies. I don't think the military would do that. The military wouldn't. They would take food if there was an apocalypse off of factories. They wouldn't take it out of the store unless they're in some urgent rush, I guess. Look outside! Are we locked inside? So, I mean, I did read the description, and it's supposed to be some zombie game, I guess, so, yeah, I guess that's pretty cool. There's something going on! I like how we get that little, like, character preview thing, where we get to see, like, what she does. I want to get up there to do the talking thingy, I don't know. But, yeah, so, I guess now we're just waiting. I don't know why we have to wait, but, yeah. Oh, hey, look, it's the principal. What are you kids doing out of class? Definitely not skipping class. Thanks, sir. Just getting a snack. Well, I'm taking you back to school. Come with me. Okay. So this is supposed to be, like, the Karen ending or something. I don't know what that means, but yeah, okay. Welcome to high school detention. For skipping class, you are now in after school detention. Okay. I don't know why I made that principal this. Nice golden boombox by the principal. This principal is rad. Well, actually, I don't know if the principal is here too. Probably somebody else. Wow, I actually am surprised they put a keyboard thingy. A lot of creators don't do that. That's pretty cool, I guess. Wireless keyboard. I'll be right back. Oh wait, you can walk out of class. No, you cannot. The principal can. Principal, I thought you said you'd be right back or something. What? Whoa, he's got teleporting skills, bro. Why do you even need to open the door if you can teleport? That didn't sound like a student. Or what? It's like. Whoa, the storm just cut out the lights. Is that the principal a zombie or something? Because that would be kind of funny. Oh! The principal is a zombie! No, I don't know if it is or not. Car. Yo, high five, bro. that a... has to be the zombie. Whoa! Is it? No, it isn't. Yes. I thought it was. Shut it for a second. My computer has a message. So this is your computer. Nice golden stereo thing. I guess.
Splitting news. Breaking news. Warning zombie outbreak. Stay inside. Stay away from the infected. Breaking news. Zero one. Spokesman says that they might have an antidote already. The president, I don't trust these lab guys.
Oh my gosh, that's funny.
Zombies, you get to be. Find the supply closet.
I like how it gives us an objective. That's pretty cool. I don't want to get murdered by a zombie. Yo, can I get a weapon? I think you can only get one weapon or something.
You already have a weapon.
I like how there's just conveniently like, placed like loads of crowbars and baseball bats. Like, why? Like, these aren't even considered supplies. These are literal. You guys were preparing for the zombie apocalypse. Did we just. 4 hours later, did we just like go to bed real quick? Like, yo, yeah, let's just like go to bed real quick. Like. Where is the principal? I think we might have actually slept. It's been 4 hours. Oh yeah, we've been waiting for him for 4 hours. I think he got infected. Well, rip principal, I guess. I bet you they're gonna start breaking in or something. So, yeah, that's not concerning at all. So yeah. All right, now I guess we're just gonna be waiting. FBI, open up. I guess we're just gonna be waiting. What is this? What is that? What is what? Calm down, incoming police coming to see us. Yo, wait, what is that? I'm scared. Yo, look, do you guys see my name tag? Oh my god, it's Donut Dave! Well, it's actually police. Sure, this isn't a cop zombie? I got a call from your principal. Yo, we're killing Donut Dave. You are lucky to be alive! Yeah, I know. Maybe I should give him a deep voice. Oh my god! No, where am I? Donut Dave, save me! Yeah, Donut Dave! Go, Donut Dave! There's a lot of zombies. Come on, get him. Yes, we got him. Yo, where's Donut Dave? No, Donut Dave! Oh, Donut Dave is over here. Donut Dave, help us. Help. I'll defend you off. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. They're all after me. I'm gonna die. No, run. I'm just gonna go only for Donut Dave. That kid is so low on health. Donut Dave, where are you taking us? I'm gonna follow these players because it looks like they've experienced a problem. So yeah, it's a pretty simple obby. Phew, we've made it to the roof. It's not like we're gonna get cornered. Also, what is all this acid stuff here? Just gonna do everything he does. We have no choice. Just don't look down. Okay. So this is some like basic obby, I guess. Yes. Just kill them all through the fence. I'm so so big brain. Okay. Donut Dave, what now? Hey, look, it's the same gas station. A while ago. Donut Dave, what do? I'm gonna follow these people, I guess. Whoa. No. Is that a zombie? That's a zombie. Zombies can drive. I'm scared. Yes. Whoa, what is he doing? To that zombie. What? Do you see me? Do you guys see me right there? Here I am. I'm by the thing. Oh, I was over that way. That boy's chasing the thing. I'm gonna follow this one lady because she looks like she knows what she's doing, I guess. I'm just gonna follow this one lady. What were those people? Wait, can I do this? Slashy, I can dance. Oh my god, that's amazing. We should have worry. What? I didn't read it. I'm sorry. I was doing something else. Oh yeah, we're going in the car. I mean, I don't know if his car has that much capacity. Somebody got to sit in the back with no seatbelt. The one time this actually accepted. Oh, do you see me? We're beating up Donut. There's way too much rubble. We can't go any farther. Just gonna follow them. Follow me. Wait. They say follow me. Okay, I'm gonna follow. Pistol, not pen. What is that name? Good heavens, someone's in that dumpster. Guys, look, it's me. / E-dance. E-dance. Hit it. Back up. We don't want you to bump into trouble. I'm gonna go shoot it. Why me with my gun? Dumpster diver. Oh, no wonder they weren't scared of him. It's Dumpster Diver Dan. Yay! Beat him up! Beat him up! Beat him up! Wee! Ain't you fellas seen them zombies out here? Out there, yeah. Roger, that smelly citizen. We all fully... Okay, I didn't read it. It's getting nighttime and we are looking for the safe zone. Oh yeah, I was supposed to do a deep voice. I got me a sturdy shelter. There's a Bronson go down the road. Yeah, I didn't read it fast enough. Head on over there and bring some stock, some supplies. Okay, I'm just gonna do a normal voice. That seems horrifically dangerous. Regardless, we do need supplies. Sweet mama, there's a whole lot of zombies out there. What are the red circles? Oh, is that the hitbox of the zombies? I don't get what that is, but okay. Sneak to blocks and go. Which means I'm at half HP. Donut Dave, give me a donut to heal with. Please don't be greedy. I see that donut in your belt, bro. Give it to me. Why am I so slow? Oh, we all are slow. No! I think if you're in the circle of the zombie, you're dead. I'm just gonna try and loot this. Why are we so slow, though? I don't like it. I'm gonna try and follow this lady. I guess if you step on the red circle, you're dead. This kid's trying to kill the zombies. Why are we so slow? I hate it. Okay, there. There's the blocks and go. Oh, we just get teleported. Oh, we didn't even have to do anything. Oh, we can't just smash the glass. We have set off. Oh no, our zombie's gonna come to us because we set off the alarm. The horde is coming. Supplies. Come on, I've got an auto clicker. Let's go. I'm so glad I have an auto. 27 items total. Okay. So collecting every item, picking auto clicker saving. Yeah, I have an auto. But Dave, save me. We found the supplies. Zombie can't get me now. I'm in the dumpster.
Wowie, follow me.
Well, that's a lot of supplies.
Well, we're here.
Wait, what? This is just an ordinary alleyway. Well, here's where here's the supplies we found. We should eat to rest and heal.
Yep,
I need some. Please, there's blocks of coal, there's beans, it's opened blocks of coal. Can I eat this? What do we do? Wait, shift lock switch allowed? Hold on. Now, if I shift lock, then what if I do this? Parkour, no. I don't know if it's possible. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think that was possible. I was trying to get all the way to like, here. It's a horde! One guy's glitches the dumpster. You'll brang up here. What? Donut Dave, yo, Donut Dave. Run from the wall. For a second, I thought dumpster jam was a I got scared. Wait. Following this bacon here. Oh my god, I just fell inside. Yo, where's this kid? We need to find a safe way down. Let him fight the zombies. Off and then. There. Now, can we just zipline down? I'm waiting for this guy. No zipline works. Rats, it's another dead end. Zip line down. All those rats are really dead. I think that guy used a respawn. We're going to have to take this zip line. Hi, that was the second one. That wasn't that bad. That's I just don't want to mess up on the hop. Really hard to see right now on my screen. And I know YouTube, it's like, it's probably even darker, so if you guys can barely see anything, I'm really screwed. But, I definitely think you guys should check out the game, for yourself, you know. This guy, I'm following this guy, but he says you're way too far away from the guy. Oh no. Buddy, if we die to you, we're dead. Keep walking to your guy. Oh, we're going this way. That was a close one, yep. We're not climbing the ladder. We're going to have to. Y'all need to trust me. Oh, wait, this is where we were earlier. Like the back of my dirty hand. No offense, officer. Okay. No offense, taken, smelly citizen. Wait, is this the sewer? We're gonna need to go in here, boys. Oh shoot, I fell in. Alright, everyone head down. I think that green goo is poison. So I'm gonna try my best not to hit that. If I fall, this is gonna be such a big L. I don't know if I wanna try this again, because it takes so much time. Let's go check it out. Come on, guide. Why do we have the cinematic angle? Oh yeah. Oh no, we got trapped. Are zombies just gonna come through here? Because if that's the case, that's not good. Oh! Get to class. Oh, that's working. We could maybe try the next ending next episode, but dude, I'm scared. It's only me and this 3.0 bacon. Dude, save me. Boss battle is actually pretty intense. Why can we not hit the boss yet? I mean, I guess I can go for full juke yet, right now. Donut Dave! Dumpster Dan! She's dizzy, quick attack! Yes! Sorry, I'm not talking. I just need some concentration for this part. Sorry about that. I had some zoom thing, I think. Oh shoot. No, ow, that hurt. That hurts. That hurts. Please, no. Please. Oh my god. Should I just jump over it? Oh my god, I could have done that the whole time. Quick, please. No. If I get hit one more time, I'm dead. And then that's gonna be the end of the video. Okay, well, yeah. Wait, I have one life left? Yes. Wait, so am I just gonna respawn? Oh my god, thank the Lord, I get two lives. Oh my god, thank you, creator of the game. I thought that was gonna be the end. Well, I guess, wait, is it, do I have to wait, or do I have to pay? I revived. We defeated her, yes, let's go, we won. So, you have bested my creation? Unfortunately, you now that my creation is gone. Shadowy favor. You must replace them. Wahahahaha. Oh no. This is not good. Bacon dude, are you still here, bro? I don't see him in frame anymore. Oh my god. No, what? Oh my god, I'm about to get stabbed with the thingy. Oh my god. End. I completed the Karen ending. Wow, one of four endings completed. Yay, that's pretty good. Well, thank you, creator, so much for getting me two lives and not just one. So yeah, when I first loaded it was like this. It was kind of sellout, but you know, it's okay, I guess. But anyways, that's all I have time for today. I hope you guys enjoyed, or at least found this slightly entertaining. If you guys did, please like and subscribe. If you guys want me to do the rest of the endings, comment down in the comment section below if you do. And comment zombie down in the comment section below if you made it that far into the video, and I'll heart videos that comment that say zombie. So yeah, this is gonna be the video now. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.